We're summarizing this data on a per student basis as well as a class or cohort basis. So we can look at how our students perform individually and then as a cohort over time. So we can ensure that we are hitting areas in which there might be lower performance so that our faculty can really address those over time and ensure that students are where they need to be when they are at a certain point in their career.